Welcome to my presentation. I am going to talk about Galapagos Islands. The relief is made up of are of volcanic origin signs. They were formed by the eruptions of underwater and volcanoes. The relief is divided into islands with non-crater volcanoes, low islands, and islands with active volcanoes. The insular region, the hydrography is based on. There are rivers, but there are lagoons like the Salt Lake on Santiago Island. The consistencies are they have hot and dry climate in the lowlands, cold and humid in the highlands. The insular region and single province, that is Galapagos. The principal islands are Isabela Islands, Santa Cruz, San Cristóbal, Fernandina Islands, and Santiago Islands. The flora is based on endemic plants such as the Carelabra cactus, Lava cactus, Darwin's column, shrubs, and Latana pendicularis. The fauna is varied and consists of reptiles, bear, and there is great variety of marine animals. There are animals such as bluefoot boobies, sea lions, turtles, fish, and seals. There are cultures like among the culture identities found in the insular region are the Colona, the Afro-Ecuadorians, the Salasaca, the Otavaleña, the Mestizo, and the Foreigner. The typical food are seafood rice, cooked with potatoes, canchalagua, ceviche, seafood asap, green bolon, yuca bread, and others prepared with seafood. Thank you for your attention from teacher and class.